The potter creates handles out of rolled coils of clay. She starts by rolling out a small mass of clay into a coil and testing the length against the pot itself. She trims it to the appropriate length. She uses a tool to score the wall and then wets the surface. This allows the clay to bind together better. She attaches both ends of the handle and then smooths them to the wall. Afterward, she can alter them a little to create the desired shape.